And Oswego County Mexico High School switching to remote learning for the next 2 weeks after a student tested positive. The student was last in class on Tuesday. The Oswego County Health Department is reaching out to anyone who came into close contact with the student. The district is hoping to return the high school to in-person learning on Friday, November 20th. For everything COVID-19 related, including vital resources, head to our dedicated section at localsyr.com.